guys, so it is Wednesday, July 4th, and it is my new day because Jason switched with me because I suck at making videos on time. But since it is July 4th, I'm going to try and do this video really quickly, possibly in one take, probably not going to be in one take. So this week our theme is insecurities, and I have a post-it note of all of my insecurities right here. I have a lot of them. I consider myself, like, to be a fairly insecure person. I'm not as self-conscious as I used to be. I've kind of grown out of a lot of it since I graduated high school, which is good, but I still have a lot of insecurities. For one, I'm a pretty shy, reserved person, and I have a lot of issues with, like, making friends with people sometimes. So I worry about, like, being awkward and stuff like that. That's probably my biggest insecurity. Ah, crap. Okay, so my camera is about to die, so that's awesome. But another one of my insecurities is also my job. I've been working there for 3 years, so I've gotten better, obviously, but it's not any of my strong points. I'm not good at talking to random customers, I'm not good at carrying heavy trays, I'm kind of clumsy sometimes, and I'm not good at it. I'm like a hostess, I don't know if I said that, I'm a hostess in a Japanese restaurant, and it used to stress me out so much. Like, I would come home feeling so shitty about myself, like if I messed up an order or something, or if, like, customers were upset because they had to wait, and then since I'm the hostess, like, I'm the one who has to deal with that, so then they just get mad at me, and it just, it really, really did not help my self-esteem. I'm kind of to the point where I really don't care as much because I know I'm better at doing, like, other things. Like, I'm more of a creative person rather than a hostess. And definitely not a waitress, because I've waited tables, and I'm so not good at it. I suck at small talk, and I'm really insecure about every time I have to wait tables, because I feel like customers just think I'm really weird, and I just say weird things, and they're just like, why is our waitress talking about that? And yeah, not cool. Another thing I'm also really kind of insecure about, not so much anymore, but I used to be really insecure about it, was relationships, because I've never been in a serious relationship, and for a long time, like, high school especially, I felt like people kind of judged me for that, I guess, because that is, like, a common topic of conversation when you're just talking to someone, like, oh, do you have a boyfriend? Just like, nope, no boyfriend. Forever alone with cats. Okay, I've been recording for too long now, and I need to edit this so quickly, and it's not gonna be quick, and I'm gonna go now. Bye, guys. Sebastian, I'll see you on Thursday.